So what's up, guys? Welcome back. This is your boy, Adams Link. Good morning, afternoon, evening, depending on where you guys are watching this video from. And I have my co-host here.
Celebrity local man.
Actually, try as much as possible to like the video as usual. Comment, share it on all social platforms. Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and invite your enemies, your loved ones, and everybody combined. So let's talk about FCT Minister, the former governor of River State. Wike, well, his outfit is making the internet go crazy. This guy, you know, is a wealthy man. He's a wealthy man, knowing for a fact that politicians are the wealthy people in Nigeria.
Yeah.
Understand? That is why we have made peace with that fact. Normally, it's not supposed to be like that, but we have made peace with the fact that politicians are the millionaires and the billionaires in this country. In fact, if you want to be rich, if you want to make it in this country, the number one most lucrative course is political science.
Yes.
But if you read political science for school and your father is not connected as a big politician,
you're going to
put it in manager. See, if I may ask, before I would go into Wiki matter, why poor man Piki go they read the political science?
Anything can happen. Miracle really tell you.
Who need political science to be a politician? Yeah, honestly, who need political science to be a politician? Why somebody they study political science for school?
Nine dream. Till you get your own dream. And you study, you go after your dream. Ask them or no, ask me.
Waste of money.
Waste of time.
There are some courses. I said, nah, this is waste of time. The secondary school.
You remember one question you asked me? Say for Nigeria, if you be transport, if you read transport management, what thing will be? I said, I and that too, maybe na transport management. You asked me that.
Yeah, I say yes. Transport management for school.
For Nigeria,
But thank God, we have a lot of transportation system now, trail and everything. So all those places now will be lucrative. But again, within Nigeria, where nurse may get level, they live in nursing something, go become a transport manager. You understand? There are some courses that are absolutely waste of the time.
Especially in this country.
Political science to be scrapped. Transport management scrapped. Well, that being said, let's go back to the initial discussion. Wike was rocking Versace denim mini coat. That's the name.
Versace denim mini coat. Now one name of club.
Yes, Versace denim.
Sorry, now different designer or now one design?
Now one design, now the design.
Now Versace, I know now.
You know how much for that cloth? Now, when you be a person go wear for us, I say, what did this idiot say wear now? If not, be saying a Wike, the big man, may wear that cloth, you're not going to know the significant of that cloth. You know how much?
Not jeans, sir.
Not jeans.
Na Nigeria man so, na Nigeria tailor thing so. They said jeans material now.
You know how much?
How much?
The Versace no now. See, I don't understand jeans now.
$1,400.
That's how much.
£1,400.
£1,499.
That is about 2.8 million.
2.8 million.
See, for anyone that wicked one and a demon man
so. So you feel say
this on straight way.
You so if you call you see certain the way before. For something, so you do not know.
Oh, now only this jacket, only the long jacket, I mean that amount.
Yes, the jacket and the trousers. Everything.
2.8 million.
2.8.
I will never be poor.
Abi, chairman, I just the jacket.
I don't the jacket now.
Okay, but like I said, the jacket and
the jeans.
Now 1.499 pounds, but if you buy only the jacket. Now $1,400.
That's only the jacket. But he bought the complete.
Can't even knock blue shoe. blue collection.
Loafers.
Don't be just loafers. We cannot be wear just loafers.
I know no be born and loafers. I know no be just loafers, but are loafers.
We cannot be wear just
so let's say everything we wear now about 3 point something.
Yeah, 3 point something and close the shoe.
Only drink wine of $50 million.
Money now water.
With that crap voice.
Money now water. Money now water. Money now water. Money now water. But now it's crazy. How many people will see this video? That it's on the bush. We can't get money. People will argue as we speak now.
No, they tell you the truth.
As we speak now, some people made a restriction.
They drag on them.
Get money. Not get money pass. Not get money pass. This is what they here.
No, tell you the truth. If you say a politician, if you say a businessman, you no concern my papa. Now in business, give any profit. Because if I know say a government, they can't say.
Or a politician. Ibu do.
No.
Ibu there was formerly a big man. So but when
politics. That informal money, don't dilute. We don't dilute that to Nigeria money. You don't miss. Anything we don't miss, you don't miss. So anyway, bro, take
politics,
it
politics, they stand when the money you don't make before. You understand? But fortunately, we all, you and I, we already know. You understand? I think Nigeria, the only thing me Nigerians are begging for is thief. I'm not talking about Wike. I'm not talking about Wike. You understand? Okay. For majority politicians, I think one of the major things in Nigeria, one of the politicians, are big thief.
Remember us. Okay.
Thief. Remember us. Thief. But no two thief. Now it be if person thief, no two thief. Now it be sent. Good politicians in Nigeria. Now it be the definition of a good politician for Nigeria.
I think it's if away, you know, they affect us.
He will say affect, but it's small.
And you go to
shoot.
And for this one, we the TV, see, they give us more smoke.
You see, they give us more smoke.
They know they're rat with the chocolate, let them blow them. You know, you go the street till they go.
You go the street till they go. Well, big up to Wike. Oye Nimba.
Oh boy.
Big up to Wike. But then let's talk about there are still some very, very people in Nigeria with integrity.
Yeah.
See this particular guy now. This guy was a crypto trader, accidentally transferred the sum of $14,000 worth of crypto to them because this guy won $100 worth of crypto.
Okay.
$100 worth of crypto, this guy won it. This India guy can't transfer all the way to Nigeria. He transfer $40,000 worth of crypto, thinking $100 worth of crypto now transfer.
To the guy in Nigeria.
Later on, not the guy from Nigeria informer.
No, sorry. How much the guy want to transfer?
$100 worth of crypto.
How much he can transfer?
$40,000 worth of crypto. That is like 20-something million. And the guy didn't know. It was the Nigerian guy that informed him. You sent me this amount. And this wasn't what I was expecting. And guess what? The guy... Crypto is something you cannot trace. Once you don't enter, you don't go.
They don't close.
Put it up. Once you don't accidentally send that, give another person, there is no way to trace. There is no evil way to hack it. You don't go. Put it up.
So, which means if the guy won't claim it, don't claim it for life.
You don't claim it for life. But this guy wasn't like that. The Nigerian, living in Nigeria, in this ad economy in Nigeria, in this hardship.
Now, big man picking.
No, a big man. I'm a poor guy. I don't know I say poor guy, but so, somebody who is not really doing
well. Where's in the street?
If a big man begin, they win $100. $150,000 naira. Big man begin. Well, he returned the money, and the guy come bless her with $1,070.
Wow.
And now the Igbo guy post the bad thing online. Just to show the world.
They show the guy out.
They show the guy face. Wow. The guy face. Well, everything about the guy was shown.
Wow.
Everything about him was shown.
I think it's a good record for Nigeria. to let you know, it's a new girl for being coming here. The guy get my heart. The kind of my heart. In the love, you don't believe.
I swear to God, I don't believe.
Transform my animal, see, we go, we see, maybe I go return.
I don't go accidentally try him.
That's what I'm facing.
I don't go accidentally try him.
Oh, this guy is Grisham.
See the guy there.
Hey, Google. They didn't write in you.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's good. We still get people we get good at.
Integrity.
Integrity, yeah. Not about today.
Integrity.
They don't think of today alone, they think of tomorrow. That's good. I can't have news one day here now. Even for Nigeria, yeah, if I mistake, send money. I remember when I by mistake say I want to send 5,000, I go send 50k. Baba.
Today move.
Oh Lord, oh Lord. I'll be telling you that time when my wife do mistake. Oh yes, sure. Just 1-0. Within from Abuja to Kano. You know who far. Of course say I block their card and do this and do that, Baba. Forget. May God continue to bless that guy. Now good record they keep. And people will
I'm lucky, say the guy no ask for anything in return.
You know, return your own.
Because there are some people who return money. Who return money. Don't I say go to return money. Because I had one time, I forget my phone. For inside motor. Motor, make I take, go somewhere.
Okay.
The order for person to come back. And I say, make you come back. Whenever they come back, make you pay. The first thing, how much you give me? I paid money now. I paid about, at that time, 3,000. And I'm not giving from heart.
He tried, but not right finish.
He don't try.
Actually, for no us.
He don't try. Maybe people should not be asking for anything.
But it's different here. If the guy is a transporter, because when I was doing both, that's why I say it's different. Let me matter with him for my own too. When I was doing both, please don't forget. Phone for back of my car before.
And it's understandable because you waste for the person to that.
So that's why
the person supposed to tell you, say, I am going to pay for the bride so to my place.
After I drop the person, I pick another guys. So like yesterday, like almost 30-minute drive. So the phone they go ring, the phone they silent. So thank God, luckily, those boys where I carry for bag, they no be criminal too, they no be thief. Now then, bro, see phone they ring for bag. Your phone is back. Ah, I have a time. So after I drop them, I pick the call. Alpha. At the end of the day, you must actually bring the phone to that place where I drop her. Ma, I mean, so please, let me check the amount. You are paying the amount for the transportation. You must have a problem. And I check my app, I check the amount. When I reach, I check my money. Apart from that transportation fare, 50 cover no collector, but she paying me my transport fare. Mm-hmm. So if you say your own deal like that, I won't blame you.
Oh, yeah, then how long?
Not long. Okay.
Well, who want collect me collect? Who want ask make he ask? As long as say you return the money, now be the thing. You understand? The cocoa,
yeah.
There are people who go.
Oh no! Sometimes man, when you ask, you go block the blessing. Don't be surprised if this guy asks. Maybe that $1,000 for no come out.
No, when that ask in come outside.
No, you are not getting me. Okay, we will refund this money. But how much are you giving me? Okay, how much do you want? Maybe based on foolishness, okay, I got $100 to the $100 you asked before. Okay, minus $100. Which you don't spoil the $1,000 which the guy won't give on. So sometimes don't do
more
it.
More than 1,000.
Don't do what God will send you. Forget the peanuts.
Okay, let's talk about this issue, based on the Nigeria issue, about the custom that discovered a container filled with guns, heavy guns.
Bazooka,
AK-47 and everything. Now, the custom said they want to destroy it. Firstly, you know, they don't discover many guns before. But one thing they know they discover is the paperwork.
The paperwork, the owner, the address.
The container number, the owner of the container, the company that brought it, and where it's supposed to go. The name into it, we know they ever heard it.
Because I believe every corner get the attack.
Yes, and they get the attack, they get the company.
So, they know what they are doing to me.
The country made the where the ship come from, the name they.
The country where they come from, the company where they come out from, the way they go, as in everything, it will take the tag. So, and, to, for, and from that tag, they will get to know the owner.
Even though they switch things up, at least they will start from there.
Because if the container no get tag, it means if you go wolf, now go say, that container now our own.
Yes, sir. Then I will ask, why Barry Darkman no fit investigate all those kind of things?
Okay, man, I'll talk with you at your time. He leave our very dark man with the Korea our 1 million for us. If very dark man pull man for that kind of matter, they will be sent. Take it or not. So I love the guy. I want him to collect, continue to collect this 1 million for common man. You see that gun of a thing, we know involve himself. If we melee in the way get level, never involve himself for that kind of thing. So common minus very dark man for this kind of matter.
Very dark man. Okay. Very dark what you could say
based on this.
On celebrity.
Maybe in future.
Exposing.
Maybe later. If he upgrade to that level, but not now. Because if you try your number by 1 month, you will find that guy yourself. they go kidnap him.
Okay guys, thank you very much for watching the boy again. I'll see you catch you next time. Peace.
Yeah. My own peace.